Now, just within the last 5 minutes, police say that they have arrested the suspect at Albion Mall. And it's important to point out that's right across the street from Toronto Police 23 Division. Officers say that the arrest came in part because of tips from the public. Well, Durham Regional Police seem to be suggesting that you can run, but you certainly can't hide from their...